This video focuses on the child CWML tag, which allows us to insert layers, image, video or even other text within a text layer. To insert the logo into the text layer, drag it while holding down the Shift key onto the content area in the text attributes. Characterworks will automatically make the logo image layer a child of the text layer and insert the CWML tag into the content area. This simple code instructs Characterworks to draw the child with index 0 at the location where the CWML tag is found in the text. The CWML tag can simply be repeated in multiple locations around the text. This will result in the child layer appearing multiple times. The child layer is treated as a sub-element of the text, almost like a word, and it is thus affected by the text editing operations. For example, changing the font size will automatically cause the child layers to resize. If you wanted to modify the relative size of the child, you could use the scale transform attribute of the child layer itself. Video or image sequences work in exactly the same way. This time, let's do the child layer setup step by step ourselves. Drag the image sequence layer onto the text layer to make it a child of the text layer. Type the CWML code at the location where we want the child layer to appear in the text. This tag is slightly different from the previous tag in that the index value is different. One of the main uses of child layers is emulation of rich text, that is, the appearance of text with various font and material settings in the same body. Here is a couple of text layers, each with different font and material settings. A child layer does not have to be just a single layer, it could be a composition that comprises of multiple layers. In this particular example, we have a composition that displays college basketball team players in sequence. It consists of several image and text layers and contains keyframe animations. To embed this entire composition in a text layer, simply drag it onto the text layer and enter the correct index in the CWML. Here is our text layer finally rolling on screen.